Hello, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to a brand new video. And this week on the bench we've got a new project. It's the City Builder garage and shop in O-scale, which is equivalent to the old Dinky and Corgis, 143 or thereabouts, not exact but near enough. And this was donated by Miss Kay, as you saw in my purchases video at the end of the month. So this is a card building which needs glue, and as you can see it needs glue and stuff like this. So let's just get a lid off and have a look. Now I have already started this, to be honest with you, because it's a slow process. And inside you get all your sheets of card, as you can see, all bits and bobs that you can, you have to take out. There's, like I say, I've always made a start on this, and I've had a few people ask me to do a bit of a video on this, so I'm going to do basically a progress update report on this. These are quite popular. I think there's about 5 or 6 different buildings you can get for these City Modeler. I think you've got a lot else on the box there. I think something on the back here. This is what it turns out. You've got the different views. It includes all the roofs and petrol pumps and stuff like this. And you can also buy rows of houses, cake shops, pavements and stuff like this. So yeah, and what you will need is you're going to need your white glue, or you're going to need some sort of glue stick, clear glue pen, scissors, knife, and above all you're going to need these clamps of some sort, either closed pegs or these clamps. I've got a few of these because they do need put together. You get an instruction manual with it, and put it all together. There you go, step by step, which you need to read and follow the steps, because if you don't you'll get it wrong, and once you get these wrong and it's got glue on it, you'll end up ripping it and tearing it. So it's all shows you step by step all the way through it. Okay, it has got sliding door. Now I'll show you how far I've got with this, okay, and then you'll see. And like I say, I'm going to do it in a piece. So I'm just going to slide the camera around a bit and then you'll see. I'm on the dining room table at the minute because I'm doing this in the house. Okay, this is the baseboard. Now it starts off, you get your card base and you have to put this down first. It's just an L-shaped piece you cut out. You will need a knife. It doesn't just pop out that easy. You put this on first. And then you put your road on, and then there's, let's just move it out of the way, and then there's additional curb there. Excuse the phone, it's a wireless phone, it's on charge and it keeps going off. So that's that. It's quite a thick card, as you can see. Alright, so that's the baseboard, and I started on the building. Let me just move the camera back slightly, and I'll just bear with me a second, get this right. Now this is the main building. Okay, it's got your advertising signs on it. It tells you where to put the different signs here, there and everywhere else. And this side here is going to have the extension which comes out towards me. And there's the back. It's got a back door, a fan and glazing. And inside, if you can see it inside, there's like pictures on the wall, like tools and stuff that side, and that side's got cabinets. And if you look through the door, you can see the back door there. There you can see it better there, like that, and like so that side. This door was a bit of a pig to get to work. It does work, it does slide up and down, but being cardboard and cardboard, it's a bit of a pain get it working right, but it does work. So So that's as far as we got with that. Now this then fits on like so. I've got a bit more work to do on it yet before it goes in place. And you've got to get it just right. So that'll sit there like so. And then the rest of the building will come out here, which is, as you can see from the picture, there's this piece here, always got to come out. The petrol pumps will be on the front here, there and there. There, it'll cross there. All right. And I've just got, you'll see this is a, oh, chip that bugger. This is a Dinky Toys Morris Oxford. As you'll see, it fits on nicely. And that will go in there, like so. I do think I'm going to put a light in there, so when you look through, you can, it'll be lit up with a, not a too bright a light, probably like a yellowy type of light, an LED or something like that. Yeah, that'll go in. There is a floor. This has to go in. This is the next piece that goes inside the floor before we put the roof and stuff on. I have got a small, probably, you can buy 143 scale ramps and stuff like this. I think I've got an old Dinky ramp, some more old Corgi ramp I can put in there to make it a bit more realistic. And the figures that Miss Kay gave me will go in here as well. So, yeah, it's looking pretty good. So this is the start of the street scene. Which will have the street coming this way across here. This will be at the end of the street and it will come across there. So I'm going to need a fair size baseboard. So that's the progress, that's what we're doing. So yeah, it's pretty good scale, look. So looking good. So what I'll do, I'll give you another update later when I've got a bit more progress done, and you'll see it piece by piece build together, and then the finished article, because it's quite a bit tricky. There's a lot to do. I've got to get all this, so I've got to get all the windows in, and this just looks a bit tricky, that conservatory type of thing there, and these and the windows in there as well. So there's a lot to do. That's the back side of it. Yeah, it should be fun, it should look cool when it's finished. So that's the update on this one. Okay, hope you like it, and I'll see you on the next update.